Houston Astros shortstop Carlos Correa is the winner of the 2015 Rookie of the Year Award for the American League. The 2012 first overall MLB draft pick had a monster year as he helped lead the Astros to the playoffs for the first time since 2005. In 99 games, the rookie hit .279 with 22 doubles, 22 home runs, collected 68 RBI, and stole 14 bases.